The joke machine. Everyone was in the playground. "I've got a good joke," said Wolf. "What?" "Goes black, white, black, white." "I don't know," said Wolf. "A penguin rolling down a hill," said Wolf. "I've got one," said Anya. "Why wouldn't the skeleton go to the party? Why wouldn't the skeleton go to the party?" asked Chip. "It had nobody to go with," said Anya. "Time to come inside," called Mrs. May. "Line up quite quietly. Everyone what to see must eat," said Madam Fish and Chippies. "That's a terrible joke," said Biff. "Get in, you chatterboxes," said Miss May. "Didn't you hear the whistle?" "Sorry, Miss May," said Wolf. "We were telling jokes." "Well, it is time to stop now," said Miss May. "Miss May," called Biff. "What does an elephant do on a motorway?" "Not now, Biff," said Miss May. "Tell me later. In you go, everyone," Biff whispered to them. "What does an elephant do on a motorway?" "About 2 miles an hour," said Biff. "Biff, Nadim, and Miss May," said Miss May. "Go inside quietly." It was nearly time to go home. "Well done," said Miss May. "You have worked hard today. Now it is time to go to tidy up." "Miss May," called Anya, "do you want to hear one of Nadim's jokes?" "Well, just one," said Miss May. "I want to get home tonight." Why do cows wear bells?" asked Anna. "I don't know," said Miss May. "Why do cows wear bells?" "Because their horns don't work," said Madam. Miss May clapped her hands. "I want to ask you something," she said. "Who knows about Jeff, the children's day?" "That's a special day," said Jeff. "People raise money to help children in children," said Wolf. "How could we raise money for help the children's day?" asked Miss May. "We'll have to think hard," said Anna. "Tell me your ideas tomorrow," said Miss May. Everyone was at Biff and Chip's house. "I can't think of anything," said Chip. "Nor can I," said Anya. "What ideas have we had so far?" asked Biff. "Read out the list, Nadim." Nadim read out the list. "Ideas for help the children. Washing cars to sell." "That's only 2 ideas," said Anya. "Well, if only had 2 ideas," said Wolf. "I don't think washing cars is a good idea," said Chip. "I don't think Miss May would let us. And I gave all my old toys to the last toy sale," said Wolf. Then Adam had a good idea. "What about a joke machine?" he said. He told them all about his idea. Everyone was excited. "I can't wait to tell Miss May," said Chip. The next day, they were back at school. "Miss May," called Anya, "we've got an idea for help the children." "It must be a good one," said Miss May. "You all excited. They don't miss me. But the idea was it is a joke machine, said Biff. Why? We write jokes on clips of paper, said Chip. And we put the jokes in a box. The box is the joke machine, said Wilf. It is a great idea, said Anna. People pay for a joke. They give some money, said Wilf. Then they get a joke from the box. I think it is a lovely idea, said Miss May, but I can see one problem. What is that? Everyone asked. You will need lots and lots of jokers, said Miss May. The joke machine was finished. It is a brilliant, it's brilliant. Said Chip, look, I've finished the poster. I love does you good. Read with do good with a love. We have put the jokers on the computer. Now we can print them off. Say Nadem, and here's the next one. What game do first play? Table tennis, left Anna. How many jokes have we got? Asked with 49. Said Nadem, I wish we had some more. Here is one more for you, said Miss May. What can fly and have four legs? We don't know. They all said what can fly and has four legs. Two birds, said Miss May. Everyone laughed. They took the joke machine to the shopping center. Roll up, they shouted. Support the children. Buy a joke. For not less than 50p. A man came up to buy a joke. He's given us a pound. Called Chip. Thank you very much. The man wanted them all to tell the joke. So they told it together. What has only one foot? They all said. I don't know, said the man. What has only one foot? A leg, they said. Everyone laughed. I have some good news, said Miss May. The mayor loves your joke machine. She wants to buy all your jokers. Guess how much she will pay for each one. We don't know, said everyone. How much will she pay for each one? £2, said Miss May. 50 jokers at £2 each, said Nadem. That's £100. But we've sold 20 jokers, said Wilf. There are only 30 left. I've been putting them back, said Nadem. There are still 50 in there. Three cheers for Nadem, said Aina. It was his brilliant idea. And three cheers for the joke machine, said Miss May. I've thought of another joke, said Nadem. That what card game do crocodiles like? We don't know, they all said. What card game do crocodiles like? Snap, They made him even ground the ant.